Remember we are telling about Coral Garden and how they make mandatory 18 months you can't join a Jamaica. And now we say the people them who are only for them they are fighting ganja. Now they want to control the ganja industry. But guess what now? You see a whole heap of the people them who was brutalized during the Coral Garden. A whole heap of them still alive, you know. Yeah man, a whole heap of them still alive. I want to hear an apology from none of these politicians declaring that them apologize for that atrocity, you know.
Apologize!
But them want Cameron to apologize. And all these people, you have to pick out the thing out of your eye first, you know. We're calling upon the government of Jamaica, whether it's a PNP or a GLP government, to stand up in front of the Jamaican people and apologize for the atrocity that was placed on Rasta for ganja over the years. Because it's lying them to that help on ganja. Lying them to that help on ganja. We come prove it now. We come prove it now. So all who did in the dark, I realize I'm tired of people mad because they are dealing ganja. See there? When you come at some ganja celebration, I don't know shame. You should be ashamed of yourself. Put on your nice clothes and come about to that celebrate ganja. What a thing Jamaica come to. Okay, but I tell you now, this is the church. This is the church. Wait a little more. Just like when the pastor go and drop out of his pocket in a church. You know, see a pastor shoot a man in a church earlier. Right? A man coming in for the pastor, you know, because the pastor is there with the man woman, you know. And him coming at the church to leak down the pastor, and the pastor back him out by the pulpit. You know. Boy! Kill the man. It's in the church. I tell you. Things are going on. You know, see a pastor at St. Thomas, see that baptize some people, and the whole long the man the water, and the man thinks I drown the pastor, and the man whole long the pastor, and drown the pastor. You see the church, I tell you, a long time we are waiting for Jesus, and Jesus now come. And if a little hurricane come, and the same people, them who go to church every Sunday, at them house first wash where. Something wrong with that. Who are you up, Ellis Kelly, you know? Ellis Kelly? You know, so me love Ellis Kelly more than all Jesus love little children. I'm about that little friend named Cabo. Me love her more than all Adam love Eve, you know. Yeah, how I love different. So here we know. We're going to continue the journey and the music. Because they're going to legalize ganja.
Happy birthday!
Don't tell nobody say me say so, you know. Me never tell say tomorrow or this year, you know. But they're going to legalize it. They have to legalize it. Because it can't go nowhere if it's not legalized.
Yes.
It can't go nowhere if it's not legalized.
Yes.
So I hear about decriminalization. Decriminalization is just a step. And we appreciate the step because if it wasn't that step, we couldn't there, so no one else celebrate. But then now, we have to keep the pressure on, you know, we can't look at the top and say, hey, them decriminalize it, make a vote for them. But not that, you know. But not that. But you know, decriminalize ganja, we must go vote for them. But not that. And that's that. Legalize the ganja and then uno come vote for the people them. Okay, so here we are going to know. And the bandstand.
Legalize it.
A little sharp, yeah. Why me, I'm not saying you have need for me, no problem. If you have played the guitar, well, I wonder if it's stand up, it's still stand up. I heard it's work back. Hey, how you come from? Tell me how you come from. Where you come from? In the front of your yard, how you come from? High Frequency. The name of the band on the sky. Give thanks for the stars in the sky. A whole heap of white people there right now, never seen stars them so near yet. Give thanks. The ambience, the sea, the Caribbean Sea, Pacific, are you right, whatever you're talking about. Give thanks. Give thanks for nature. For providing us with all the things that is good. Give thanks to women who go through trials and tribulation with men. Because it's some like a middle class man a create problems in the world. You know? Yeah man, some white middle class men creating problems in the world. Them don't go to the war, but them create all the war them. Give thanks to the women them who stay at them home and nurture them children. And when them man come home from seeing the next woman, them nurture the man too. Give thanks to that woman. Give thanks to the mother of creation, the life giver, the source of all energy. Give thanks. I know see the man them in that terrible, you know. Go over all the man them inside there. We turn to the nearest woman beside them and say, I am sorry for messing up the world. Watch
right
them
here,
laugh.
Right here.
Give thanks to all the women them for China. Who bring forth a wretched person like me. Because that is the gateway to heaven. All you hear them talk about heaven. There's no other heaven but the womb of a woman. No other heaven. Because it's in the soul. All man come from, all your man at the talk, this a man at talk that. You come out headways. Some of you come out backways. But anyway, give thanks for all the women them inside here. Give thanks for life. Give thanks to all the woman them who knows a ganja is not no madness.
Bless her, Mama Pacha.
We want to present to you.
I'm sweating.
Are you ready for me? I know, so you're glad to me I talk so long, you know. High frequency. Chicken and your rice and all them things, they just say, do plate that come with one tablet in the plate. Everything genetically modified. Compact. You know, to the Chinese, they make plastic rice. And I mix it up with real rice. I want to laugh and think a joke. A cabbage, a lettuce, a fried not sharp and a seed. Take it down a little bit, my Reggie. I can tell the people them this reality, yeah, because more time when them talk, they say, why more time you get them foolishness from? Let me tell you, say, you see a Chinaman, I don't know if a water, I'm a big pot of water. I mean, you know it's worth putting there. Something look like when you make pizza, flat, and they put it in the water, and you see him go for it. Have some different coloring, and you take a spoon and take out the coloring, and mix it up with the lard we have and put it in the water and then take it and roll it so. And when you put it down so I go so boom, a lettuce that. Rubber lettuce. Plastic rice. Yeah. The thing say them now said it come out more like a third world country people. Cause we nyam nyam here now we are starving and suffer so we nyam anything. Kentucky. You know this guy found it, the colonel. Him eyeball black. Anyway you turn him look for you. Can't escape him. Burger King. You hear them call it Burger King. A burger kill. That's why them call it fast food, you know, it kill you quick. But black people don't care. Black people want to get sick and then them say them line of money for go to doctor. Because them say health food too expensive. Well, I bet you buy the health food expensive and left the doctor because look at the health system in Jamaica. The chances of you going to hospital and come out back is nil. If the gunman don't get you outside of your yard, you go and kill yourself inside of your kitchen. Guys, that's a guana right there. Most of the murder are guana, a suicide are guana in your kitchen, you know. Cause you use your mouth. Imagine. Remember society named the Jamaica Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals. And they might invite me at their barbecue. What an irony. They want me to come read poetry at the Jamaica Society for the Prevention of Cruelty to Animals. I have barbecue and I ask them, tell me where you have barbecue. I know tofu. It's a cow. So they want them to respect cow. And with them cat and them dog, them love. Because them can domesticate the cat and domesticate the dog. Watch and see what happens when we start organizing the dog against them. Every McDonald's and Burger King have got locked down a little more. Watch what Scuba do, what we do. Because you know in India, they hold that the cow sacred. I have some little Indian people that are out. Well, Indian don't worship cow, Indian don't worship cow. Just like how people out there worship them Alsatian dog. But them fees